Is this a witch's cauldron or something a little less sinister? I'm Liza Shade, and this is your local peek at the past. Actually, what you're looking at is a large copper vat once used to make Swiss cheese. This giant cheese boiler is made of copper, but it has a green patina on it due to aging called oxidization. You can see where the bottom of the bowl has been riveted to the upper portion, and you can also see that it has an iron collar which is used to hang it over the fire. This vat was brought to Oregon in the late 1880s by a Swiss immigrant named John Berger. Mr. Berger's daughter married local blacksmith Fred Stucki, and the two families started large farms here in the West Union Rock Creek area. They even had their barn on the corner of Evergreen Parkway and Stucki Place. They grew corn, beans, and potatoes, and they also raised Holstein dairy cattle, which they used the milk from to make their cheese. In 1914, the Stuckies built a 14 by 20 foot dairy kitchen where Mrs. Stucki and her daughters continued making their family Swiss cheese recipe. The family sold their Swiss cheese in 10 states for 51 years. They used that family recipe and claimed their cheese had bigger holes than everybody else. So the Stuckies produced about 50 pounds of cheese a day. Every day they would go out and milk their cows. They would bring the milk back in and pour it into the vat. They would heat the milk into curds. They would add rennet, which is enzymes from a cow's stomach. Then they would heat it again and soak it in a saltwater brine. Eventually the curds would form into little half-size pea curds. And then they would take cheesecloth and gather all those curds up and use molds to form those curds into cheese blocks. And then the family would bring the cheese blocks to their cellar, and over several weeks they would turn each block and salt it. And then after the several weeks were over, they would eventually sell it to market. If the roads were too bad to take the cheese into Portland, the family would send it to the condenser in Hillsboro to be used locally instead. Traditional cheese making is still being done in Washington County today. So on your next free weekend, take your family out and go on a cheese hunt. Next on Peek at the Past, who are all these men and why are they all hanging out together in this photo?